Hey, happy birthday, bro.
Man, y'all got me a cake. I appreciate y'all.
Yeah, and we got you some gifts too, man.
Oh, man, y'all boys really didn't have to, bro. I appreciate it.
Hey, that one's for me, bro.
Mouthwash, bro.
Look, bro, I ain't gonna lie. I'd be close to you filming the videos and stuff. You'd be fogging up my camera, so happy birthday.
Come on, open mine. Open mine.
All right.
Bro.
A toothpaste and toothbrush, bro? What you trying to say?
I'm not gonna lie, bro. It's getting hard to edit your teeth. They're just so yellow.
Bro, forget all that. Forget all that. Hey, just make a wish, bro.
What'd you wish for, bro?
I wished
for y'all to buy the merch. My birthday drop is December 4th. Click the link below. Sign up for early access. It's gonna be your only chance to get this stuff because it will sell out fast, bro. Go ahead, click the link.
We packed for another one. Let me check real quick. This is episode 14, man. It's been a long season. It's coming to an end, bro. It's playoffs. It's a lot of state finals and regionals and all that going on right now. And guess what? We're in Florida. We at the crib. We got a Popka versus freaking Seminole, bro. We have not shown love to the crib other than IMG all year long, bro. So we gotta show love to the crib, man. Both of these teams have done amazing this year. It's a state final, bro. I don't gotta say nothing, bro. What's up, bro? Good to meet you, bro. You look like
nice Gucci. To meet you.
You look like Gucci Man, bro. Say Bird one time.
Bird.
What up, bro? He not Gucci Man, he Gucci Boy. Gucci Kid. Damn, it smell like ass in here, bro. They need some air fresheners, a couple of glade plugins.
Feelings, ain't writing no sad songs. I'ma drink every drop to the sack. Gone. I be spending my feelings on fashion. She gon' listen and press a reaction.
Damn, hey, that was lit. I feel like I was at the club, man. What the? I wish it was like that at my high school, bro. Littest locker room I ever been in my life.
You ain't gonna pop the video today?
Today? You see what I'm doing, bro?
Well, how about?
Hey, don't forget me.
Stupid! Knock a nigga shit loose.
Knock a nigga shit loose.
Do it. Stupid! Knock a nigga shit loose.
Knock a nigga shit loose.
Give it to him. Too bad! Knock a nigga shit loose!
Knock a nigga shit loose!
It's game time, man! Smash the like button! Let me know in the comments who y'all got. Seminole or Popka? Y'all seen the energy? I think I know who finna win, but let's see, man. That's how we started? I expected it to be a deep kick, and I ain't expect it to be this loud. Smooth down a bit. I feel like a pop could be running the ball a lot. Their quarterback number one look like he don't even pass the ball, he run. They hit him, boy! No game. Punting away, let's see what Mr. Punter Man doing. Look at all the white jerseys around him. Why would he try to return that? It's all good, though. It wasn't the best punt. But hey, we gonna see what them Seminoles do now, bro.
Oh, no. Oh, it is blocked.
not the kicker's fault. 6-0, we good. We good. We good. We good.
Kick is coming at the 37-yard line.
What are we doing at, bro?
Well,
and he got ran over, too. I need to have a word with special teams coordinator. Why? Throw it. You got certified number one. I see them warming up. Throw the ball, bro. Is we betting? Is they going to throw it finally or what?
Yeah, they going to throw it.
They going to throw it?
They going to throw it.
$1.
A dollar.
Right side. They still going to run.
Right side. Right there.
I mean, they got the first down, but boy, throw it, bro. Third and 10, bro. Switch it up, because you're going to make my dog get 5 TFLs in the first quarter, and I'm going to give him some merch. Speaking of merch, the 11 Dot Store, December 4th. Look at the drip. It could be yours as well. Go get that, December 4th.
That's your ball, pass, pass, pass.
Teddy, bro. It was in the air bobbling. I'm like, no, don't catch it, don't catch it. Let's go, boy. Oh, listen to him. They need grip boost on that sideline. He nervous. Kicker is retaking the steps. He's nervous. I just have a word with my kicker real quick. We talked about that kickoff. We're not going to talk about it no more. It's in the past. But we finna score right here. That's really his name. That's a dope name, Dante Wack. Or it could go both ways, because they probably have, bro, you whack it, wet. Or you finna whack some city. Both ways. Pick six. Receiver ain't turning around. It's good. 7-6. Receiver did not turn around to attempt to play on the ball. DB was there and it just fell in his lap. All he had to do was run that bit to the Pop-Mans. We're going to test their energy and see what's good, where their minds at, because they was turned to the locker room. Is they going to deflate after that? My boy, I just gave him a pep talk on the sideline. He about to boot this. Y'all seen that pot? Look at him. That boy lit. That was a beauty, bro. He wanted to throw it. Fast too. And he was looking back the whole time. It's good. 14-6, man. That one is not coming out. That kicker feeling himself.
third down and three.
Them boys gotta hit the weight room. They do.
Tina has 7 yard return on the play.
It ain't my fight, but bro, that shit funny as hell. That's two.
Weird today, bro.
The reason I'm wearing blue, he just set me up perfectly, because December 4th, we got a new drop, V11.store. Need to go down, bro. I don't know how many hits he can take, but they gonna clap him one day. Damn, he waving at. Look at the coach. Coach is angry. They ran a little reverse play, and Apopka had the edge. Damn, he's still going crazy. Boy, he was screaming with his soul just now, boy. He's still yelling, you don't want to win. Get in the game. I feel him, shit. You're not supposed to let big plays happen like that, man. That boy, that coach be ready to damn near hop in the huddle. Look at him.
Strong choice.
He in the field just like him.
I'm screaming it. Go.
Damn, look what happens when they throw the ball, bro. They've hit 2 for 3 so far. 21-14, a minute 12 seconds left in the game. Hey, he look like a young Detroit out there. Okay, my boy. Whack is hurt. Whack just got whack. Let's go, boy. Let's go, boy. What a catch, boy. What concentration of focus to catch that man, throw a tackle, throw a PI? Gotta clap it up for him, bro.
They better tee up,
right?
They gotta tee up.
They gotta tee up, bro. 35.8 seconds, timeout. We need to save the clock, man. Complete. 27 seconds left, man. He really laid out for that.
You good?
Walker drops back the pass.
Why did he not get out of bounds, bro? There's 2.8 seconds left on the clock and he's dancing, coming back towards the field. Get out of bounds, my boy. Awareness. You gotta know the situation. I know you're trying to score and shit, but you gotta get out of bounds. Halftime. I'm slipping away. So don't let me go.
Yeah!
Coming out hot. First down, boy. Move the stick.
DJ,
I thought they were finna score before the half, down. Come out, score again. Be up 7, but now they finna punt it. They touched it, bro. They touched it, bro. They gotta go this way. Oh, that's big count. That's some straight bullshit.
His first time cussing.
I know. He had to walk over here and cuss so I could hear it
for his first time.
There we go. Run the rock again, man.
He's short.
Fourth down, baby. What is they gonna do? Hustle for that first down, bro. Hey. Hey, they're running the shit out the ball this half. Shit, we finna get the first down and move the stick.
Basketball's incomplete, flag down on the field.
Just might have to punt it. Seminole to get right. We them boys to lock in. This is where champions are made. If they lose today, their season is over. Throw in the boards, man. Tackle for loss. He got concussed. You see how his ankles is
It's going to be close to the first down marker.
Damn. They definitely hit the weight room at halftime.
Pick up enough for first down.
They was in that bit. Benching, squatting, deadlifting. Third and 17, bro. If they get this first down, I swear to God.
Seminole fans, I can't hear you.
I ain't gonna do nothing, but I'm gonna be mad.
Gotta throw that
dude. No. Delay the game. Back them up some more. Yes, sir. Bring out the
Cole kicker. Anderson.
Oh, no, they ain't finna bring him out. They don't trust him. They bringing him out. Okay. They changed their minds. This out of his range, it's a 46-yarder? 46? He's punting the ball? This is a fake. It's a fake!
Down at about 5, maybe that 6-yard line.
fucking score.
Come on, nigga. Like,
oh God, we need this shit, bro.
We need this shit, JD.
Come on, boy, bro. Gave him a concussion.
No, bro, just get turned.
Step up in clutch moments.
Lieutenant for number 7, Michael Key.
I don't know what kind of throw that was, but just thank God he ain't pick it, bro, because he really could have picked that, bro.
Incomplete.
Oh, 4 minutes left, bro. Fourth down.
The clock on your watch, on your wrist.
Do y'all see it? It wasn't a fumble, but they getting a face mask out of it. He's stressing, bro. Look at the coach right behind me over my shoulder.
That's how I be sitting when I'm about to throw up.
He like, pass interference. 27 seconds left, bro. Yes, sir!
Let's go!
Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
Stop playing with the game, nigga!
It's still 20-21, though. 39. I love you, my boy. Make this kick, bro. OT, I told y'all! It's different out here in Florida. We going to OT. I need 125K likes now. I need 125, bro, and I know y'all could do it. Go down there, smash that freaking button. Whether it's on this side or this, I don't know. Smash that freaking button, because we going to overtime, baby.
Log into your mom account.
Log into your mama shit! Smash that bitch on now.
What?
Huh? Log into your mother's account and please press the like button on her account on my video right now down below. Your brother's sister's account, uncles, grannies, nephews. OT baby, 7-0 got the ball first, man. Get in the end zone.
Dead ball to point after strike. Wow. Good. With the ball at the 10-yard line, with 4 plays to
score. So now Popka gets the ball. If they score, make the extra point, that's game.
Yes, man, up the middle.
feet, hold it down. 60 plus minutes of football relies on his play. A whole season relies on his play.
We need a block, bro. We need a block, bro. So this man put it up on his phone, and he's literally short. But refs heated a moment. They going, we need this block. Put me in there, bro. I'll block that shit. Seminoles. Oh, hey, we blocked it. That shows we could block it again, bro. That's how it ends, bro. Them boys fought, though, man. I'm proud of them. They fought to the very last second, bro. There were zeros on the clock, bro. They fought. They did what they had to, bro. At the end of the day, somebody got to win. Shout out to Apopka. They did their thing. Hats off to them. See y'all next time.
Yeah, I'm going to need your proof of certification, please.
Let me see if it's in my wallet. I think it's in my wallet.
Yes.
Need my certification?
Yes, and they will get it. They're supposed to come out and get it.
Looks legit.
Certified?
Okay.
I think
you got some questions or whatever.
Certified.
Relay it to them.
Hey Sean, what's up, Sean?
Sean a bitch.
Say
you
want
a shadow
ball.
Look.
You're
supposed to go.
Come on, DJ. That way.
Oh.
Down.
Oh.
It's two right here.
Game!